Alpha and Omega, I will lift up your name
higher.
Alpha and Omega, I will lift up your name higher.
I will lift up your name
higher.
I will lift up your name. God, and He will fill us with power. He will fill us with His Spirit, and everything that He wants us to do, we will do it by His power. The Bible says, "It's not by my mind. It's not by your might. It's not by your thought. It's not by the knowledge, education, nothing. No, it's just by the Spirit of God. That's all we need, and we can do wonders." Just like our fathers did. And our time, we will not fail God in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Immortal God, invisible God, immortal God.
immortal God. He's an invisible God. He has a power to save. He has a power to deliver. Submit yourself into his hands at this moment. He's immortal God. He has a power to remove all our problems. He has a power to fill us so we can do. There are things that we say, how can I get this thing done? How can I get this thing done? He has the power and he can help us do it. By his spirit, he has the power and he can do it. He can lead us. Holy Spirit, move me now. Make my life whole again. At this moment, you need his power. To have his way in your life. Tell him to have his way in your life. That said, anything, everything that is obstacling our life, that he will fill us. Will fill us to Jesus will fill us. There will be no place for anything else in our life. Have your way. Your way.